Yeah, baby boomers, you know, whatever they're good at, they've never been good at hobbies and leisure. Never, right? Workaholic is a term that only started in the 1970s when the boomers got into the labor market. And it becomes a point of pride. If somebody says, how are you? What are you supposed to say? You're supposed to say, I'm really busy, right? You know, it's a point of pride, right? And I don't think it's the same for younger generations. We've changed, perhaps, that feel. But I'm really busy. So if you're really busy, you probably aren't developing hobbies the way that you could have. But once you retire, or are forced to retire, or have time on your hands, maybe you think about it again. So, you know, I see this huge market for adult piano lessons. I've talked to a lot of people who say, I stopped playing piano when I was 7, but you know what, I kind of wish I hadn't. So, you know, maybe you start again. And the same for everything else, whether it's art or reading or going back and taking courses. I don't know that educational institutions are reaching this market as well as they could. People are much more likely to go to college and take a course if they went to college in the first place, right? Absolutely. You're not scared of it. And a certain number of baby boomers obviously did, and some didn't. And they're not necessarily reaching the group that didn't. And that's a big challenge.